Breaking tonight, WESH News has talked to a Winter Park mother on the run.
Shamia Barker and her five-month-old son, Kingston, disappeared last Friday. That child is under DCF Protective Service, and officials say the infant doesn't have the medical equipment he needs.
WESH News' Gail Pascoe-Brown is live with the story that's new at 5. And Gail, you spoke to the mother by phone.
Yes, I did, and she said it was a possibility that she might come here today around 3 o'clock. That didn't happen. Winter Park police were hoping that she would come by. They want to check out the baby, have the baby checked out by medical staff to make sure the baby's okay. Again, that didn't happen. Now, Shamia tells me she's not running from DCF. She's not running away from Winter Park police. She is concerned about the safety of her baby.
He is fine. Kingston is doing well, and I am doing well. We are fine, and we are safe.
We spoke with Shamia Barker by phone today. The Department of Children and Family says she and her five-month-old son, Kingston, a preemie, have been missing for a week. Where are you? Can you answer that question?
Near South Florida.
DCF says there are health concerns.
He does require oxygen at night. He also requires an apnea monitor, and we don't believe that those items are with them.
Do you have the monitors now just in case?
No, I have an oxygen tank with me.
Okay.
I don't have the apnea monitor with me.
How is Kingston doing?
He's doing great. And he has not been on the apnea nor the oxygen monitor for a while now because Dr. Garcia told me to decrease the caffeine, which is used for the stimulation. It goes along with the apnea monitor.
Barker says after Kingston was born, a hospital social worker overheard arguments that she and the baby's father had. The social worker questioned her.
My honesty backfired on me, and it got my child sheltered away from me.
Barker says while in medical foster care, her child stopped breathing. She contends the foster mother did not have her son hooked up to the necessary monitors. She says little Kingston was then rushed to Arnold Palmer Hospital.
I held him in my arms, and I watched him stop breathing. More than once, and I want what's best for my son. And what's best for him is to be with his mother, not in their custody.
Now, Shamia Barker tells me that is her concern, that DCF will take her baby away once again. She is also concerned that Winter Park police will file her with child neglect charges. Winter Park police says that's not something they're pursuing right now, but if she keeps waiting, that may be an option they'll have to make. I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown, live in Winter Park for WESH 2 News.